Next objective is to go back to the
I will do my best.
Go back to the dog district. And find the Cortala family house.
We're supposed to be better than this.
Yeah, you're right, Nadia. We should go to a temple when we can. Okay, so we have visited this house. Let's see about this one. Oh, this is some kind of library.
With all speed.
I think Toga's pretty interested. Is only praise Ogma, the beneficent master of knowledge, invention and inspiration. Come, seeker, and be welcome within his temple. What can I provide for you? Okay, so this is some kind of temple. Library temple, maybe? Can you tell me about Ogma? An idea is a powerful thing, seeker. It can sweep across Faerun faster than a man can ride. Ideas are tools and knowledge is power. Ogma teaches that knowledge must be collected and disseminated and wisdom applied to its use. The wise god teaches that ideas must never be stifled. I have a question. A friend has been taken captive by a color wizard. An interesting question. Unfortunately, I cannot answer. All I know is that the colored wizards did not build their magical prison inside of this city. The wizard hired many followers of Gond to make their prison trap with no exit, but Gond's faithful will never reveal the detail of the bargain. If you cannot convince the wizard to return your friend, then your quest may be hopeless. But do not give up. The information you seek must exist. Okay, so Irenicus and Imoen are not in the city. And yeah. That's not good. Do you know something about the war between the Shadow Thieves and the new guild? I'm aware that Shadow Thieves are extremely powerful in arms. Their power goes beyond mere brute force and subtle influence as well. Okay. If there is someone standing against such a group, they must have something to aid them, perhaps powerful magic. Yeah. I'd like to see your services, of course. Okay, what are you selling? Raise dead, okay, and restoration, ring of animals, friendship, okay, and we like to make a donation, I think. Let's see, of 500 gold, and your reputation has gone up by 1 point. Slavery is illegal in Atkatla, but it is removed. The skin trade still exists, providing gladiators and foreign courtesans for the amusement of the Amnish nobility. There have been a series of murders in a bridge district. Victims have been found with the flesh flayed from their bodies. The murderer is still at large. There is a rival guild to the Shadow Thieves. They've been recruiting in mass numbers, but the Shadow Thieves are still larger and should wipe them out if they try. Renard the Bloodscalp runs the Shadow Thieves in the city, and he is a leader of numerous guild masters that ply their dark trade through Atkatla. Okay. So we have now an average reputation of 11. I think I want 12. I want 12, so let's give a little more money. The most noble order of the Radiant Earth is an order of lawful warriors that serves all of Arn. They can be called duty anywhere evil threatens. Okay, I think we didn't find any Radiant Earth paladin for now. Oh, still average? Okay, maybe we need to give more than 500 gold to get more reputation. Okay. So let's not move from 11.
I will do my best. It shall be.
Yes, may I help you? You are not a friend of a master's, are you? Which master's? No, I'm not. Can you tell me who's live here? Well, yes, of course. This is the house of the good master Cortala, Valiger Cortala. I'm Ervo, his manservant, if you will. Oh, so we found the Valiger Cortala houses. Nice. Do you know when Valiger might be returning? No, I'm sorry I don't. Ever since that sordid business with the wizards, I don't know if the master will ever be returning. Sordid business? Your master had some kind of dealing with wizards? The ordeal with the cowled wizard was just awful. They came here 2 weeks ago, demanding to see Master Cortala. I was just shaking my shoes. I heard them upstairs. They demanded that the master do something, and he refused. I remember poor Master Cortala was so upset, he was shooting, he was. There was a loud crash, fighting. I was terrified when the wizards came back down the stairs alone. They said Valiger had committed murder and must pay. Master Cortala had slipped away from them. The wizards told me not to say anything, but I am desperate with worry. Do you think the master is alright? Huh, do we know? I'm not sure, but if the cold wizard after him, it is likely that he is in great danger. Are you sure? You have no idea where he has gone. Well, the master has friend among the woodsmen and rangers. He was in his scouts, you see, up until a couple of years ago. Very skilled. I remember, among others, a good friend of his, a ranger named Sunaseni. She frequents a copper coronet. Maybe you should check with her. Is this helpful? It will have to be. I'll be on my way. Oh well, as you wish. Good business to you then. Yeah, but I think Toga wants to search the house before going.
On my honor.
Oh, hello, Lukiva.
I will do what I can.
Okay, let's search the house about maybe proof or. Okay, nothing.
Consider it done.
Glad to be of assistance.
History of Dembroth. Okay. Oops, I take the gold. Oh, Cortala tax notice. Let's see. This is a tax assessment for one Valiger Cortala. His lease holding in the city of Atkatla and a cabin in the Umar Hills. Okay, so Valiger should be maybe in the Umar Hill after all. Because he's holding a cabin there.
I will do my.
But first, I think it's a good idea to go to the Copper Coronet and talk to this Sunaseni woman. She may have more information about what's going on.
I will do my best.
Vous devez réunir.
Okay, let's search for this woman. She must look like a warrior, and so here we have a woman looking like a warrior, so maybe she's a Tsunaseni?
I've seen just about
Let's
enough
see.
Of you.
Oh. Is there something I can help you with, sir? I was told that you may be able to help me. Okay, greetings, ma'am. What brings you to the Copper Coronet? If you must know, I'm passing the time before my meeting with my employer. If you don't mind, I have much to think over, and I would appreciate some solitude. If you're looking for entertainment, perhaps you should inquire with the barkeeper. Okay. Is there no way to know that she is Tsunaseni? That's too bad. I wish you didn't know the name of everybody in the game, and you have to talk with them to unlock their true name. Because there is no question about who she is. It's like we already know she's Tsunaseni. Okay, let's say Torgar talked with her and she said that she's Tsunaseni. I was told that you may be able to help me. I am seeking a man by the name of Valigar Cortala. His butler said you may know of his current whereabouts. Valigar? I never heard of him. Are you sure? His butler said you knew him well. I could really use your help. Very well. Yes, I do know of Valigar. We were friends in the Scouts. No, we were more than friends. I loved him more than I've loved any others. It pains me so to hear his name again. Perhaps I can help both of you. It is very important that I find him. Do you perhaps know to where he may have fled? His family owns some land in Yuma Hills to the east. I do not know for sure, but I would guess that he has fled to the wilderness hill there. If you see him, please tell him. No, I'm sorry, but I cannot speak of this further. My heart aches for my beloved Valigar. Please, just make sure that he is all right. I would like to be alone now. Okay, so we get the confirmation that Valigar is in Yuma Hill. So this is our next objective. Let's move to the Yuma Hill.
With all speed.
Oh, and before doing that, I think we need to check about Vikernair spell. Yeah. Does this spell still working? Creatures with 6 or more hit dice. Okay, 6 or more hit dice, so it's creatures with level 6 or more. Well, I think pretty much all enemies in Baldur's Gate 2 are immune to the spell. Let's remove it. Or maybe I can just put one and test it on some random enemies to see if it's working or not. Doom is a pretty... it's a very good spell. And I think I will... yes, remove fear is good too. Let's put some remove fear. And let's see about bless. Armor of faith. 5% with...